where you are, just lift your voices to the Lord.